just use that introduction. But a few of you have requested that I return from time to time. So I was happy to oblige to your request. Now you might notice, tonight I am again using two microphones. Though this time I'm not quite as squished as I was. My elbows will be glued to my ribs. For most of this session, sleepy session, squeezing through the gap there. I'm going to show you how sensitive these mics can be. I'm going to whisper. Scratch the mic or stroke the mic, that's more like it with these. Just the pads of my fingers. Using the stroke the mic, and the other relaxing triggers I'm going to use, I guess, will be more natural and kind of like a chit-chat style, so don't worry, I'm not going to blast your ears with some obnoxious trigger, don't worry, I know not many of you come to my channel for that. Let's keep it chilled and natural. So, are you feeling relaxed? I'm just exaggerating. There is a bit of space in here. I'm a drama queen. Yeah, you're feeling good. Snug, cozy, good, I'm pleased to hear it. So these mics are the Fifine K658 microphones. That's why I have two, so that one mic can pick up the sounds for this ear, and the other for the other ear. And the microphone is actually right there on top. sunset or sunrise even. And my mum didn't want to use it because she treasured it so much. She just wanted to keep it as an ornament and not burn the candle. And then one day, quite a few years later, I was in the conservatory and my mum had redecorated, so the living room was no longer red colours. So this candle was demoted to the conservatory. This candle's not meant to look like this at all. It's meant to be a perfect cylinder. And now it is a squashed mess. Are you picking up those sounds? In our story in that. Trying to look after a candle and well, not look after, but trying to preserve a candle, not use it. But it melts anyway. It melts anyway. So I'm keeping it for the comical. So gently. Look after your ears. So, on my last video where I used these two Fifine mics, received a lot of lovely compliments about my Joker. So I wanted to show you the other one that I have. Very, very pretty in my opinion. And funky, funky too. Just a wee bit more of an ear massage for. This one is a baby pink and a baby blue color. It's not real leather. It's vegan leather. Just means it's fake. This one yet, because it's seldom that I wear colors that match baby pink and baby blue. I wear quite a lot of black. Mustard. It's not that interesting. I've just not worn this yet. Seems to have calmed down a little bit now. It was very cold today, and there was a strong, strong wind blowing. I actually heard that on the west coast of England, there was a mini hurricane, or sorry, tornado. Not used to that kind of weather, so it makes sense that I'm experiencing a lot of wind today, or we are at least, where I am. Yeah, it's quiet now. What's your favorite? If you aren't already asleep, it would be superb if you told me in the comments whether you prefer Fluffy Mike Strogan or these foam cover Strogan. Stroking, I don't know. Sticking my tongue out when I'm concentrating. Let's not get callous. No, let's not get callous here. Callous is a Scottish word. A very good one in my opinion. My dad used to say means that you're getting ahead of yourself somewhat. Yeah, you're just getting ahead of yourself. You need to rein it in, reel your neck in. It's a good word. And my dad would say, this way in my videos, but tonight it's not so easy. But at least so far I think these are quite good. These are quite good mics. But I'll let you be the judge of that. That in a lot of my videos, I would give my videos a nice blue tint to them. But after filming recently, I popped my old light back into the box, but I hadn't realised smashed. But that's not smashed, I hear you say. Well, I ordered a new one, but when it arrived, so much smaller than my other one, but this part still fits. But when I plugged it in, it started emitting a horrible fancy light bulb, which is a shame. So again, the lighting is a bit of an experiment in this video. Out of this light bulb, right? Get some use out of it and maybe give you some sweet, sweet ASMR. Is that as an ASMR artist, I'm not a very good tapper. I very rarely tap, tap, tap in my videos. So when I actually come to it using triggers like are so dry. The cold, windy, wet weather. Cold, windy, wet weather. I like the alliteration there. It completely dries out my hands. Australia, actually. Going back, back, back. I worked in skincare for about 4 months when I went over to Sydney. I worked in a place called Ceryk. And during my time there, they taught me how to give arm massages and hand massages. Customers. I was able to demonstrate demonstrate the products, the moisturizers, by giving the customer a complimentary arm massage. And I really enjoyed doing it. I found it so relaxing, relaxing other people. Maybe that was the start of my ASMR career. Something afterwards. Maybe buy a face cream and a cream, body lotion, serum, expensive serum, serum. The sun is very hot, and she actually had skin damage on her hands from having her hands on the wheel of her lorry, just like that, all the time, and the sun must have penetrated through the glass, and over 25 years. Her skin, and her skin was all cracked and sore, as I said. So I gave her a hand massage and an arm massage and showed her which products would be great. And we probably spent about 45 minutes after the close of the shop. Time, and she bought absolutely nothing. I mean, I didn't really care that much because I'm a chatterbox. Sleep.